from their album Phobia. That was Breaking Benjamin with Breath. Now, I do apologize for not being able to do this week's show live. I would have really loved to, but I'm going back to see my family for a couple of days, and it doesn't really make it worth it if I don't stay there for a little bit longer. So I'm pre-recording the show, as you guys know. Thank you so much to all the people who listened live last week as well. We had 27 people listening live last week, which is fantastic. Obviously, I know the majority of you guys listen to the show on demand, which is great as well. But thank you so much to all those people who listened live. And this is definitely a one-off in terms of me pre-recording the show. Normally, these shows are always live at 6 p.m. on Wednesdays pre-Discord. Next up, we've got a track from the All American Rejects. This is Gives You Hell.
I wake up every evening with a big smile on my face, and I never feel out of place. And you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny car? And did it ever get you? So dance slow.
Was the All American Rejects with a track called Gives You Hell, and that particular track can be found on their album When the World Comes Down. Now, next up, I've got a great track from NoFX. This is Drugs Are Good. We'll be right back. So that was NOFX with a fun little track called Drugs Are Good. And that particular track can be found on the album entitled 45 or 46 Songs That Weren't Good Enough to Go on Our Other Records, which is a fantastic name for a B-sides compilation. So next up, we've got a classic from Green Day. This is Geek Stink Breath. Green Day with Geek Stink Breath from their album Insomniac. Now, I hope all of you are ready to feel super old now. Insomniac came out in 1995, which makes that song 20 years old. What the fuck? Ridiculous. I can't even get over how insane that is. It's scary now how much of the music I really, really like that I remember when I was growing up really liking is super old now. Like, obviously, anyone who knows me well will know that, you know, I love music since 30s, 40s onwards, really. But still, the fact that the song that I really grew up with is 20 years old is just, it's weird to think about. So next up, we've got a track from Flogging Molly. This is called What's Left of the Flag.
His eyes, they closed, and his last breath spoke. He had seen all to be seen. A life once full, now an empty vase, with the blossoms on his early grave. Walk away, me boy, walk away, me boy, and by morning we'll be free. Wipe that golden tear from your mother dear, and raise what's left of the flag for me. Then the rosary beads, count them, 1, 2, 3, fell apart as they hit the floor. In a garb of black, we must pay respect to the colour we're born to mourn. Walk away.